Mr. Chandra, Krishek, judges, contestants and parents, I am indeed excited and even delighted to be a part of today's event. This is for the first time, I think, this contest of global leadership is being organized in Pune. I must congratulate the organizers for their great effort. And as I was talking to Mr. Chandra, I would like to suggest to the organizers to identify many more colleges, many more schools, because Pune is known as the Oxford of the East. And perhaps we can sit together and reorganize the whole thing, and perhaps you can choose some better time to organize such events. Because in Pune today, our students are extremely busy with their exams. And next year perhaps, Mr. Krishek, if you come out to somebody again, this will be a great show. I congratulate all the contestants, and I must say that young leaders, young global leaders, are among all of us. Every child has a quality of leadership. What it needs is to ignite that quality, and I'm sure your organization can do it. I'm also thankful to the organizers for giving Symbiosis an honor to organize this event in Symbiosis Ushimor. My good wishes to all contestants and organizers. Thank you, Mr. Krishi and Chandra Ji, for inviting me as chief guest for today.
Thank you, sir. The Young Global Leaders Contest is pioneering unplugged mission by site scratchmysoul.com, which is unparalleled in mission and objectives. Now I request the founder and co-founder of scratchmysoul.com, Mr. Raghav Chandra and Mr.